Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kefar with our Tzitut Shavui, our weekly quote. Welcome, welcome back. This is the place to be to learn Hebrew online. So we're going to start by reading the quote twice, the second time a little bit slower than the first, then go through what it means as usual. I also have a mini lesson built in on pronominal suffixes, so we'll talk about that towards the end. And then again, as always, I'm going to read it twice once we're done, pausing after each word the first time and then every few words the second time so that you have an opportunity to repeat it. Okay, and before we get into it, make sure that you subscribe to my channel, give this video a like, and if you're interested in learning Hebrew beyond these videos, go to thekefar.com/Hebrew and the link is also in the video description. So we'll start with our first reading. Kol ma she'e pa'am retzitem nimtza b'tzido ha'sheni shel ha'pachad. Second reading. Kol ma she'e pa'am retzitem nimtza b'tzido ha'sheni shel ha'pachad. So kol ma she is a phrase that means everything that or all that. Epam means ever. Retzitem is from the pa'al verb lirzot. The root is resh tzadi hey, and lirzot is to want. So retzitem is want, plural. So kol ma she epam retzitem, everything that you ever wanted. Okay, and again, the you is plural. Nimtza is from the nif'al verb lehimatze. The root is mem tzadi aleph, and lehimatze is to be found or to be located. So nimtza is found or is located, present tense again. Betzido hasheni. So tzad, okay, the noun in betzido, the tzadi and the dalet. Tzad means side, and sheni is second, but in this case, it's more like other. So tzido is his side or its side. And the preposition be, in this case, is on. Shel, we know, is of. And pachad is fear. So, betzido asheni shel apachad is on the other side of fear. Okay, so now let's talk a little bit about pronominal suffixes as they relate to nouns, like we see here in betzido. And don't worry, I'll explain what that means. So a pronominal suffix is a suffix, okay, a particular ending that indicates the noun is being possessed by a given pronoun. So for example, the word ben means son. Beni is my son, and beno is his son, and you can see the pronominal suffixes here highlighted. Another example, mishpacha is family. Mishpachti is my family, and mishpachta is her family, okay? And again, you see the suffixes are highlighted and they indicate who's doing the possessing, okay? Whose family it is or whose son it is or whose whatever it is, whatever the noun is. So in modern Hebrew, typically you'll see not only the noun and a pronominal suffix, but you'll usually also see the noun as well. So for example, if I want to say Eli's son, you'll often see that written as Beno Shel Eli. So we have both the noun and the suffix, okay, beno, meaning his son. But then we're also specifying who the his is, which in this case is el. So it sounds kind of weird to native English speakers because it feels really redundant, but it's a very common feature of modern spoken Hebrew. So another example, Anat's family. We have mishpachta, which is her family, but then we also specify who the her is, Anat. So mishpachta shel Anat, Anat's family, and beno shel Eli, Eli's son. Okay, and as the final example, we have the line from the quote, okay, which is tzido shel hapachad. So tzido is his side or its side when we're talking about a masculine noun. But then we also specify what the it is, which in this case is the masculine noun, pachad. Okay, so it's the same concept. All right, so now let's go back to the quote. So kol ma she'e pa'am retzitem, everything that you ever wanted, nimtza, is located, betzido asheni, on the other side, shel apachad, of fear. Okay, everything that you ever wanted is found or is located on the other side of fear. So now I'm going to read it and pause after each word so that you can repeat it. Kol ma she'e Pam retzitem nimtza betzido hasheni shel הפחד. Okay, once more. כל מה שאי פעם רציתם נמצא בצידו השני של הפחד. כל מה שאי פעם רציתם נמצא בצידו השני של הפחד. Okay, and that's all for today. Todah la tzfiyah. Again, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, connect with me on social media, and you can check out these featured videos below. And I will see you for the next Situt Shvu'i. Lehitra'ot!